Hello everyone, welcome back to Seabird International with Manpreet Kaur. Today I am going to describe how to explain a diagram in PTE. First of all, there can be 6 or 7 kinds of diagrams you can have to solve. It can be in the form of line graph, bar graph, table, pie chart, any kind of diagram that can be a process or a flow chart. Always try to represent your diagram in always present tense. Then it can be any kind of map. While explaining map, try to use directions as north, south, west and east. After that, when you will give any kind of or when you will have to solve any kind of graph over there, first with given graph you will get 25 seconds to analyze your diagram. Please enter your microphones correctly and describe the details by analyzing few things. First of all, focus on main points. Main points are, be natural in your tone, do not use any kind of accent or slang while speaking. Then also not try to add any new words which you are not comfortable with. After that, focus on the main content of the diagram. Obviously, it is not possible to describe the entire information within 40 seconds. And lastly, work on the time period that is provided in the diagram and significant changes. Then these things you need to go for analyze within 25 seconds of analyzation. After that, when you are going to start with the 40 seconds of your speaking, first of all, try to elaborate the detail first. Detail first will be explain the entire idea of the image by using different comparisons. You can start speaking by using some connectors as initially, firstly, prima facie, in the beginning. And second key point you work on is draw the highest and lowest values by using connectors. As you can say, the least value was this, whereas the highest value was this. Secondly, you can work on the consistent values which remain same for very long time period. Then you can go for the fluctuations. And lastly, while summing up your diagram, you work on your conclusion. Conclusion is summarize your answer with complete point of view by adding connectors as in conclusion, overall, ergo, it is analyzed that what the value is. Fine, that's all. Hope it will help you in explaining your diagram. Thank you so much.